Today's lesson is about numbers. Numbers in Egyptian or Arabic is al-arqam. واحد, اثنين, ثلاثة, أربعة, خمسة, ستة, سبعة, ثمانية, تسعة, عشرة. واحد, اثنين, ثلاثة, أربعة, خمسة, ستة, سبعة, ثمانية, تسعة, عشرة. Let's have some examples for numbers and also for counting using numbers. واحد, واحدة. واحد for masculine, واحدة is for feminine. As we know, in Arabic we have only masculine and feminine. We don't have neutral as in some languages. Example, راجل واحد. One man. راجل واحد. One man. ست واحدة. One woman. Here you have the Arab, the Arabic text in Egyptian. اثنين. اثنين. When you want to count two things in Arabic and Egyptian, you add ain. Written ya na, ya na. So اثنين. For example, if you went to say two eyes, I means عين, you will say عينين, عين, عينين. Cars, عربية, عربيتين, two cars, عربيتين. ثلاثة, when you count, you say تلت. For example, تلت ولاد, three boys. تلت ولاد, three boys. ولد is boy. تلت بنات, تلت بنات. Three girls. بنت, girl. بنات, girls. أربعة. أربعة. When you count, you say أربعة. أربع حيطان. Four walls. حيطة, wall. أربع شجرات. أربع شجرات. Four trees. Four trees. شجرة is tree. خمسة. خمسة. خمس. خمس شجرات. أو خمس صوابع. خمس صوابع. Let's change this. خمس صوابع. صباع is finger. صوابع fingers. خمس فراشات. خمس فراشات. فراشة butterfly. ستة. ست. ستة. ست. ست رجالة. Six men. راجل man. ست ستات. ست women, ستات women. سبعة, سبع. سبع جمال, سبع جمال. جمال single جمل, camel. سبع بقرات, بقرات, بقرات. بقرة, بقرة, cow. تمانية, تمن. تمانية, تمن. تمن كراسي, تمن كراسي. كرسي, كراسي. كرسي chair. تمن ترابيزات, ترابيزة, ترابيزة, table. تسعة, تسع. تسع سراير, سرير, سراير, bed. تسع نجوم, نجوم, نجمة, star. عشرة, عشر. عشر قرود, عشر قرود, عشر قرود. عشر زرافات, قرود, قرد, مونكي. زرافات, زرافة, جراف. Till number 10, so from number 2, from number 3 till number 10, as you noticed that the thing we are counting will be plural. We will use the plural. After that, we will use single. So from 11, then we will say the single. So 11 is 11, 11, 11. راجل, راجل is man. Okay, this is the single. If we say 10, it will be 10 رجالة. Okay, so from 11, then we will use the single. So It is similar to English also, as it is as you will see now. So 11, like واحد and آشر, okay. 11, 11 راجل. 12, like اتنين, آشر. 12, 12. 13, تلت, تاشر. 13. 14, 14. 15, 15. 15. 16, 16. 16. 17, 17. 18, 18. 19, 19. 20, 20. 21, 21. 30, 30. Okay. 21 is to count after 20. You will say first the small number and then the bigger number. Okay? So, 1, 1, we, and 20. 21, 1 and 20. 1 and 20. Then 30. 30 is 30. Okay? So, 30. 40. 40. 50. 50. 60. 60. 70. See? In. 70, 80, 90, 100, 100, okay? 101, 120, 135, 105, and 30. So 135 or 135. It is okay also. 200, 200, 200. Okay. 300, 300. 400, 400. 500, 500. 600, 600. 700. 700, 800, 800, 900, 900, 1000, 1000, 1900, 1900, 1900, 87. This is how to say the years. Okay, 1987. Okay, of course these are not all numbers. Then we can have higher numbers in another lesson. Small exercise. Five women. خمس ستات. Five men and a baby. Five men and a baby. Five men. خمس رجالة و baby. You can say baby also in Arabic. It's okay in Egypt. People mostly say baby. If you want to say Arabic word, you can say رضيع. رضيع. It means nursing baby. رضيع from رضاعة. Okay. 1919. 1000. 1919. 1919. 5 stars. 5 نجوم. 5 نجوم. Okay. These are more words also that are also related to numbers. رقم. رقم is number or figure. Like, for example, رقم الأوضة كام. رقم. Number, الأوضة, the room, room, أوضة is room. كام, كام is how many, okay, or how much, how many. So this is how you ask about the number, you ask كام, okay. In English it will be what is the room number. عدد it means number or count, count of something. Okay, كم عدد اللاعبين في الفريق؟ كم عدد, how many, عدد, عدد is number, how many number. Okay, so كم here, if in English it will be, it will, the translation is not, it will be like exact thing, like we cannot translate it literally. So كم عدد اللاعبين, the players, في الفريق, in the team. Okay, so this is the difference between رقم and عدد. So عدد is used in this, you know, كم عدد, like when you count something. كم, how many. Okay, this is how to ask question with كم. فيه كم صباع في الإيد. فيه كم صباع في الإيد. فيه means there is. Okay, فيه means there is. In English it we will not say this, but in Egyptian you will say this. فيه كم صباع في الإيد. Okay, it's like are there, how many fingers in are there. Okay, في الإيد. كتير, a lot. I ate a lot. أنا أكلت كتير. أكلت, I ate a lot, كتير. People are so many here. People are so many here. الناس كتيرة أوي هنا. هنا, here. So many, كتير أوي. So or very is أوي. قليل, little, little quantity. I like little salt added in the food. Okay, the English is not always here right, but I want to make it like literal translation as much as I can. أنا بحب الملح قليل. I like salt little. Like, I mean, I like little salt in my food. شوية, also little. Okay, can be used also for things, can be used even for time. So, I will come after a short time. أنا هاجي, هاجي, ها, will, أجي, come, بعد شوية, after, while. Okay, شوية, short while, short time. أوي, very. أوي, very. The road or the street is very big. الشارع, الشارع means street. كبير أوي, very big. Okay, very will come after the adjective. سعر, price, سعر. سعر الفستان غالي أوي. سعر الفستان غالي أوي. The price of the dress, فستان, الفستان dress, سعر, price, غالي, expensive, أوي, very. بكام دي, how much is this, or بكام ده. دي is for feminine and ده for masculine. So how much is this, بكام دي, بكام ده. غالي, expensive, رخيص, cheap. This is what I have now, this is what we have now for this lesson about numbers, and there will be more lessons about numbers later on. For higher numbers and also for using the numbers. That's it for today. Thank you.